For a sled crossover lateral drag, we're gonna set the band on our hips. Now, biggest thing here, hips and shoulders will face towards the wall in front of you. We don't wanna open and forward facing drag, right? Load into those hips, I'm gonna push off. My leg will then cross over. My cross behind leg will do the work. Push here, push and step. So it's a nice controlled drag. I have an empty sled here. You're likely going to need to add some weight. We want that sled to support you. So as you do this, it's crossing over, pushing and in. Cross and push, right? So we're driving away from the body with the sled, pushing ourselves in the opposite direction. You'll perform reps in both directions on both sides, and then finish as needed. That's our lateral hip sled crossover drag.